¿Qué tú no me estás oyendo? Conmigo te llamo,
Mom.
Que venga a pelar los plátanos.
Why you always gotta come up in here yelling? Damn, yo.
¿A quién tú estás diciendo damn, yo? ¿Tú quieres que te parte el hocico con todo, Mejor ponte a limpiar el tenido de gallina que tú tienes aquí.
Ay, Dios, mami, ya voy. Déjame por lo menos cepillarme. Yo no sé cómo tú aguantas este calor.
Feels like the yard, baby.
You're so dumb. Let's go get Junjuns on 183rd.
Oh, hell yeah.
Pana comio, déjenle un ching.
Mom, I think Elvis should do the dishes today.
A man doesn't do the dishes.
It's a shame that our mothers ruin our men by obsessing over them so damn much. They make it so easy for y'all. Meanwhile, we step out the house with shorts 2 inches above the knee y estamos peleando.
It's too early for you psych 101 bullshit.
Them old dudes ain't making no honest moves when they whistle at me.
Enlighten me, enlighten me.
They want to check me out, show off their pathetic bravado, then go about their day playing dominoes. I just got tired. You know how it is. You know how I get. You just started getting mad attached, then it started feeling like that weird uncle that isn't related by blood. Like, I regret that you've seen me naked kind of thing.
Every guy you date turns out to be a pontaí, not realizing that you did that to yourself. You're a pariguaya incubator, son.
Doesn't make any sense. The machismo just runs rampant. But the moment we women take the slightest bit of charge, game over. So what, we're just supposed to let y'all go on ahead?
You're annoyed by the very people who happen to like here, unlike you. And you make fun of decent men, but hate the indecent ones. Mujer, pick a side.
He was like, ¿Tú sabes lo que se llama eso? Un chévere con salsa. Man. Oh, salud. Oh, you dropped.
Dude, look at that moon right now.
Oh!
Yo, chill. Chill.
I love you, C.
I love you too.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi.